2 a.m. This is day one of the oral history project on the Visser apartment building.
According to the New York Public Library archives, it was built in either 1932 or 1934, architect unknown. Basically, it looks exactly like a million other buildings in the city.
Oh, that's okay. Thanks.
It was built on the ruins of a mansion that burned down in the 20s.
It's a strange detail for a building like this. Same thing here.
Melody?
That's me.
You coming in or not?